Good morning, it's the 7th of May, 2020. My name is Mark Pesci and welcome to the next 100 seconds. One of the unexpected elements of the lockdown is that it has completely changed our perception of time. All of a sudden, days of the week, weeks of the month, months of the year, they all became very flexible, very fungible. People really kind of stopped knowing what day it was. And that was telling us something really important about how we order time. Now, we order time in the modern world around work. And when that changes, when we stop working, our sense of time changes. As we leave lockdown, there are now all of these wonderful rules that will be going into place about how to construct workplaces that can maintain correct social distancing within the workplace. They're going to stagger hours, they're going to stagger desks, they're going to do this, they're going to do that. What we really need to take a look at is rethinking the way we use time. We already see lots of interesting experiments happening all around the world about 3 and 4 day work weeks, staggered work weeks, flexibility. We have had an entire group of people working from home successfully, perhaps even harder than before. And we can now do that. So we can actually have a work day, which is a mix of a whole bunch of different elements, not just going in, sitting at a desk and going home again, but actually finding the correct mix on every day that makes the time work best for everyone. That's one of the gifts of the lockdown. And it would be a shame if we threw that away and simply went back to business as usual. And that's 100 seconds.